criminalizing childish behavior.
It's bad behavior, but it's not appropriate for jail.
Students pushed out of the classroom and into the juvenile justice system. KSLA News 12 investigates the school-to-prison pipeline, Tuesday at 10.